Hi everyone, now we are going to discuss graphical method. Example 1, by using graphical method, show that the equation of ln x plus 2 minus x has a positive and a negative roots. So for the first step, we are going to separate this equation where x will be equals to ln x plus 2. The purpose we are going to relocate the x is for us to draw two different graphs. Then, step 2, we will draw these two different graphs where y equals to x and another graph we are going to draw y equals to ln x plus 2. For the graph ln x plus 2, you will have an asymptote at x equals to negative 2. So this is our ln graph. For y equals to x, it is a linear graph which passes through the origin. So for this graphical method, don't forget to label your x-axis and y-axis. And for the first equation, y equals to x. And for another equation, y equals to ln x plus 2. From these two graphs, we will notice that these two graphs intersect at here. From this graph, we managed to show that this equation has a positive and have a negative roots. So the negative roots is occur in the interval of negative 2 to 0. Meanwhile, for the positive roots, it will be occur 1 to 2.